Hello, I'm Mr. Arnigger, a retired lecturer in mythology, preaching Christianity and Sikhism. Sikhism is continuation of Christianity, and Nanak was the second coming of Jesus. Now, with the experience of the Second Anointed Christ, Nanak, who too was preaching gospel, and people called him that he is a misguider, Kuraya. Kuraya means he taking the people away from the routine, you know, or the rituals which their forefathers have been doing. So he was told that he is a heretic. That is the best way to describe him. They told him that he is heretic, you know, and don't listen to him. So Khatris were the main people who were calling him heretic, and they were the least who joined him. Less than 1% Khatri became Sikh. Jat, my tribal people, we were about 70%, far greatest of all. We appreciated the knowledge he has given. We are like Samaritans. Samaritans, open-minded, you know, and not close-minded or miser, money-minded, as these shopkeepers are. So the same thing happened to Jesus. When they heard about reputation of Jesus, the temple priests were very much upset that there is a man who is doing things, you know, which he should not do, because these miracles and all healing process was the regime of the rabbis and not of their client. No, it's like, you know, his teacher, you know, he has students. So if one of the students is very good, you know, and has found something new which teacher doesn't know, or he is aware but he doesn't pretend he doesn't know, and he starts preaching it, you know, to the other students, then the master would be, hey, what the hell you are doing? I'm the master ruler. You can't do like that. So the other people, he will send those, his stooges, go and tell him, you know, to stop preaching gospel. What he's doing is not in line with our rituals, with our elders. So that's what the people said. The Jerusalem temple priests were highly honored by the people. They will do whatever he tells them to do. Like Pope, you know, whatever Pope tells them, they do it. Same way, the temple high priest was very much like this Pope. So when they found that he's upsetting us, you know, then they said, let's send a delegate from this temple to his house, you know, where he was living, to tell his surrogate mother Mary and his foster father Joseph that what he's doing is not right. They were trying to impose their own views because they were temple priest ruler, you know. And they were thinking, you know, those people, you know, will get suppressed by their missionaries. So they sent some temple priests to the house of Jesus in Nazareth to tell him, to tell the Mary and Joseph that what he is teaching is against our elders. He's heretic. stop him, you know, from doing all this damage, you know, to our tradition. Persuaded by them, you know, then the Mary went to Jesus, come home. You are out of your mind. You are not doing the right thing which our elders did it, you know. Our rabbi from temple has told us that you should not be doing these things. That means they were under the influence of the temple high priest, not knowing that he is greater than those. So this is the background to this, for Mary going there to ask him to stop doing this thing, you know. So here is a gospel of anointed royal priest. Holy gospel of our supernatural father, Elohim, Allah, Parbrahm, etc., delivered by Jesus, the first anointed Christ of the Most High Living God, Elohim, that dwells within us, called Emmanuel. He was the first anointed light from our Father, and Satguru or Christ Nanak, the second anointed greatest of all the Christs. He came in 1469 and preached gospel to perfection through five more lights for 150 years. Still, the kings and emperors of darkness, people of Khatri tribe, could not be comprehended. Then our father himself comes and sorted them with sword power. Son is not allowed to take the life. Father is, because light came from father, and he has the right to take it back too. So gospel according to Saint Mark 3 verse 20 to 21, very short one. Jesus came with his brethren and not the once-born disciples of Satanic Messianic Jews. The Messianic Jews, they made corruptions in the New Testament. That's why Marcion rejected many of their gospel and acts, you know, because they were corrupted by the Messianic Jews. So the Satanic Messianic Jews into the house of Jesus, you know, they send him. So Jesus came with his brethren into his own house, Mary and Joseph and everybody. And again, the crowd gathered, making it impossible for them even to eat. When his relatives heard of this, they set out to seize him. It's not relatives mean, you know, the temple priest had come from Jerusalem to influence Mary and his relatives that what he is doing is against our tradition. He has found something new. He's taking the people astray. So that he's a heretic. So Mary then went out to call him. For they said, he is out of his mind. So they said, out of his mind. That's why, you know, Mary went to call him, you know, come here. Don't preach anymore. The temple priest has told us that you are out of your mind. So that's how they try to stop Jesus from preaching. But gospel, once you get it, you can't stop. Many Khatris, you know, from India, when I preach gospel here, they have tried their best, you know, that because Khatris, they are kings and emperors of darkness, far greater than Judas Iscariot. So when I told them you are sons of Satan, they said, Nanak also was Khatri. They say that if you hate us Khatri, then you hate Nanak also, because he too was a Khatri. What a nonsense. And that's how they try all their tricks, you know, that I should stop preaching gospel, and that is the kings of darkness, the emperors of the princes of darkness in the Middle East, they tried their best, sending by the temple rabbis, go and tell him to stop it. Order, you know, like Pope ordering the people, go and kill this man, he doesn't stop. Remember how Pope killed 250 or so people, burned them alive in Qatar, who refused to give in to the will of Pope. Pope is Antichrist. And so, you can see how dominant he is now. Same way, the Khatris and Rodas, which are same, you know, tribal people, they are strong in India. And they keep themselves in the background and push stupid people from my tribe, Jat. We are the most stupid people. They put them forward to put their purpose right. So you need to be sensible to preach gospel. And gospel, you receive by the grace of our Father. First, you receive Holy Spirit from our Father. After receiving the Holy Spirit, then if you have longing for, inclination for His Word, then He will give you Spirit to understand His Word, which is holy. The Spirit given to you, you can misuse it to make money, fleece people. That is evil spirit, Judas Iscariot type, Khatris and all these, they do it. So, end is coming, and we hope gospel will be preached before the end of the world, expected in 2023. Our Father God knows better, and He blesses everyone.